Alright, we just had a leadership meeting. I want you guys to see. Jamming that straight line. Bring it. Mother Carol's here. Yeah, you're live. guys see. Yeah. And Elder Mitchell. Guys, hey, we just coming. It's a Shabbat service. Had a good week with the leadership meeting in an undisclosed location. Those who need to know knows. But anyway, it was great. A lot came forth. And, so the great reset. So pray for your leaders. Pray for us all. We got a great task ahead, but I'm excited about these men. And the sisters, but especially the men. So pray for us that we become even much stronger and greater. Hallelujah. 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 All right. I just want to show you guys just a little bit, just a sneak preview of what we've been doing up here. So, but this is not what we've been doing. This is towards the end here. So this is the end. Everybody be gone tomorrow. A lot of people went back to the hotel here. We got Michael Israel. Michael Israel in the house. All right. All righty. Did you enjoy the leadership meeting? Shalom. Did you get a lot out of it? I don't know if enjoy is the right word, but yeah. But we're growing, right? Growing. Hallelujah. 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 Got Elder Craigo. Enjoy the. You got a lot of the leadership meeting? A lot. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Alright guys, just want to show you a little bit. We're gonna enjoy the rest with the elders and teachers and leaders. So you guys enjoy. Shalom. Let me see if I can get Pastor on here. Pastor, you wanna say anything? It's live. Oh. Everybody say hi to everybody.
Tell you one thing. Praise Freeway, praise land, never seen you too impressed.
Yeah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, you guys heard from Shepherd. We signing out. Hey, one thing I can tell you, they may say it's bougie, but when you're working for the king, we always talk about going back to the kingdom. And so we got to have a kingdom mindset. And these elders and leaders, they deserve to be treated royalty because we serve the kings of kings. Hallelujah. Shalom, shalom.